Lagos State Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu says the eight-day prayer session set aside for to celebrate the life and achievement of the first civilian governor of the state, Latif Jakonde, who passed away on the 11th of February 2021. The governor made this commitment at the eighth-day Fidel prayer in honor of the former governor. Plus TV Africa Destiny correspondent Momo has the details.
Number 2 Bishop Streets in Ilupeju area of Lagos, the home of first governor of Lagos State, played host to loyalists and family members, including dignitaries from different walks of lives. Host Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu with the national leader of APC, Asiwaju Bola Tinubu, Governor Fayemi of Ekiti State, former governor of Ogun State, Olusegun Oshoba, and a host of others graced the occasion, paying glowing tribute to Latif Jakonde. Governor Sanwo-Olu says the eighth-day prayer is of utmost importance and that a special day will be set aside in Lagos to celebrate the great legend because of his huge sacrifices done in the City of Excellence.
Lagos State will indeed use it to celebrate this man and will be able to put in proper perspective what he has done for us that all of us are talking about today. And for all of us that are humbly in this position today, that we will not overuse it.
School classes, one single one, without failing. Only one. He converted so many hospitals. He is the most progressive individual that you ever have. But when the crisis of military intervention and any other issues arise, we said we want that country. But he said he's no longer interested in becoming a president.
His first son says he will miss his late father's endless prayers and simple lifestyle.
His fatherly love and his prayers, his regular prayers. He prays for us every day, anytime he sees you. That's the first thing that he does. Prays and asks after our welfare.
Other dignitaries in attendance appreciate the first civilian governor with clear reference to his achievements.
It is not about wealth. It is indeed about the lives that you have been able to impact very positively. And if you have to keep count, in fact, Alhaji Abdullatif Kayode Jakonde has impacted a legion of lives.
Jakonde's name is imperishable. He has already become the signpost upon which all governors of this country will be assessed. So for that reason, the man cannot die. He lives in the hearts of the people forever.
The late legend died in his sleep after breakfast on Thursday, February 11th, at the age of 91. He was buried the following day at the Vaults and Gardens Private Cemetery, Ikoyi, Lagos. He'll be remembered for his countless legacies that has shaped the Lagos of today. Destiny Mama for Plus TV Africa.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.